Let's repaint these canvases. I've recently sold my painting party business and I have a ton of these tiny canvases that the new owner didn't want, so I'm making it my mission to go through all of them and give them new life. For this one, I wanted to keep the idea of a moon and really lean into it by painting a Luna moth on top. I very rarely paint my own art on canvases, so this was kind of a challenge, but I love how it turned out. I'll probably list this on my Etsy, so feel free to check it out.